here to boy. It's not an upgrade at all. Alright, let's go to this Tower of Flame. Probably going to get beaten down here. down. First successful kill with the mace man. Makes me feel so happy knowing that there's 1, 2, 3, at least 3 more in the near vicinity. That's a great sword. And there are 3 of them. Please, just have the 1. Oh, that's a bad time to get out of the cage. Oh, yes, no. Suicide machine. Thank you. with your friend. Somebody adult. Sitting on a chest. Alright, door number two. Ranged battle. Duo. To the left. That's a little one. Those are the ones that have been resting. But the others didn't just trigger. Thank you.
Bearer of thank you.
just a one shot. There is that trap. Guess how dangerous that is. Well, why did this one? crap story here.
I'll leave this one to you.
Alright, nobody killed me. Dugan Trio.
I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandit.
Six stone for the NPC. Not sure which NPC you're talking about. I do have a sign six stone. Slipstone that allows all co-op. No, I don't think I did. And hopefully it wasn't in here.
Oh.
Oh!
It allows undead to call out for help to one another across the fissures between worlds.
Thank you, Longstack Larry.
With luck, somebody will lend you a hand.
I don't know if I would have. Yeah, I had thought that I had exhausted that. I probably hadn't. I had never gone in there before. At least before dinner. Quite a few people die in here. Yeah, I've been kind of holding off on regaining my humanity. I had done it earlier, before I'd taken on the boss. Once I was at half, and I've pretty much died a lot earlier tonight. Sadly, when I finished Dark Souls 1, I had so many stacks of humanity. I mean, I will get Dark Souls 3 eventually. I bought Dark Souls 1 a year and a half ago, and then restarted it about a month ago. We do that. I'm kind of a sequential guy, so I need to play through this, and then I'll play through Bloodborne, and then I'll get Dark Souls 3. the last giant last night. That was a very, very easy boss. So that's much more common. You can get his shield in Dark Souls 3. That's really cool. It's a nice looking shield. Giant was not what I was expecting. Looking back on like the Taurus demon, like the first major boss, I would assume, in Dark Souls 1, I was expecting something somewhat similar. A second. Yep. Thank you, Juan Sepulveda. Thank you.
on you.
Thank you.
Alright. I think that death seals it for tonight. I'm too tired, cannot react. Thank you to whoever's watching, though. Have a good night.